In this video, I'll show you how easy it is to import or export cookies into or from a Kameleo profile. With this feature, you can transfer cookies from other systems to Kameleo. Let's see how you can import them. I open a Chrome browser on my computer. I log into my Facebook account. Then with a simple Chrome extension, I can export the cookies from this website to my clipboard. I open Kameleo and create a new virtual browser profile. I select a Chrome from the UK. I set up a UK proxy. Then I start the profile. If I visit Facebook, you can see that I'm not logged in, as it is a clear virtual browser profile and I never visited this site before. When I go back to the settings, there is a dedicated menu for importing and exporting cookies. You can import them from a JSON file or from the clipboard. I paste my cookie data, then I start the profile again. This time you can see that I'm already logged into Facebook when I visit the site because of the cookies I just imported. If you save the Kameleo virtual browser profile into a file, you can transfer it to anyone who can continue your project because the cookies are stored in these local files. With the cookie import and export tool, you can filter or select cookies one by one and also export them. If you want to learn more about how to be anonymous on the internet, subscribe to our YouTube channel or click on the links in the description.